was maybe the most difficult moment of my career. No? I remember that I was 130 on the world, and I started the year with the top 100 in my head, no? With this dream to be a top 100 player. And well, in 2 months, in February, I stopped because my lower back was broke. The best decision was to operate and finish with this problem, but it's a tough decision. You have to be like 6-7 months out of the tour, and you have to start again with no ranking, no points. You are near to the top 100, you have the motivation to be one of the best tennis players in the world, and 2 months you are stopped, you are on a bed after the operation. It was a tough moment. I told you all my family was there supporting me, something that I always remember when I had bad moments. I just tried to recover as soon as possible. I worked very, very hard to be ready again to play tennis. When we start again, when it was all very different than before. All my practices I play at 100%, and when I have another opportunity to play tennis at 100%, I just take it. I just do all that I can to be the best player. No? Maybe it was one of the toughest moments of my career, but one of the best moments, because I remember a lot of good things